The best way to create jobs in America is to have government get out of the way and provide the freedom for businesses and individuals to do the kind of risk-taking that's necessary to make our economy strong. This is the sort of thing our country's been built on. Right now, we have a government that wants to be involved in creating jobs. The best way to be involved in creating jobs from a government perspective is to back off and let our capitalist society do what it does best.